We have Tommaso Ciampa taking on Jackson Ryker. No entrances, I just want to get this over with.
The leader of the Forgotten Sons is a former Marine who now lives by his own code, do unto others.
I would not want to be on the other side of the ring with you. Also, Ciampa is on the attack now.
Oh, look at that. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, my God. Right into the turnbuckle.
Like a lawn dart.
Oh, what a boot.
Plenty of fight left.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Suplex.
He's getting a little battered now. He planned for this and could still rally.
B. Fisherman suplex.
Duplex.
He could. Down.
Like being manhandled by a bear.
Oh, and then suplex, German.
And here we go, Tommaso Ciampa with the cover.
Look at this.
Bang!
Cutter! That can certainly do it.
The win is at the fingertips of Tommaso Ciampa. Referee in position.
Two. Three.
Tommaso Ciampa wins!
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.